The history of people at Grand Canyon is long and varied. The canyon region has been inhabited constantly, with the exception of occasional dry periods, for nearly 12,000 years. As we come together today to learn about the human history of this canyon, try to imagine what life in this rugged landscape would have been like for these early inhabitants. The region is, of course, altogether valueless. It can be approached only from the south, and after entering it, there is nothing to do but leave. Ours has been the first, and will doubtlessly be the last, party of whites to visit this profitless locality. It seems intended by nature, and that the Colorado River, along with the greater portion of its lonely and majestic way, shall be forever unvisited and undisturbed.